This is a little demonstration with resonance between two coils. This one I've got the breakout point tucked away, but it still works away okay. I have a second coil here which is tuned to the same kind of frequency. It's just connect the ground terminal and placing it close by, the spark should appear on this coil. This is a loop of wire with a 12 volt filament light on it, and also possible with LEDs. Looks a lot brighter. There you go, resonance.